Francie Brolly condemned Provisional Sinn Féin, and he condemned his former party on abortion policy. Francie Brolly is pro-life. He correctly stated that if Mary Lou McDonald is for repealing the 8th Amendment, then she should call for the repeal of the Wildlife Act 1976, as the latter prohibits the destruction of bird eggs. And the source of this information is the Irish News.